think he's going to fight The Undertaker next year. At his final match, he's going to retire after that. I don't know if anybody really cares.
Is he like 60?
Wait, who's Sting is like 56 or 57. I think Undertaker's a couple years younger. He said that his last match, the only person he wants to fight is The Undertaker. He doesn't fight anyone else. So, old man wrestling. Bobby Heenan would be there.
They're
asking us to be a part of this show.
Yeah. Thank you.
Really really appreciate everybody here, all our friends, people I haven't seen in like 8 months. It's been really awesome catching up with some of you. I'd like to catch up with more of you after this. Talk about wrestling. Yeah, we're gonna write an album. Tommy has the songs done, and then we're gonna finish it. Watch out. What's next? DD. DD's in the house. There he is. Thank you.
some. Pick up some merch from Ringer.
Do it.
Do it.
Long and hard.
Was playing breakdown.
Chip!
This is our last song.
Are we done?
We're playing a song that we don't play ever.
Never.
Hardly often. Now we say never, but. Yeah. Wait and Bleed. It's either Wait and Bleed. Ish Will. What are those? If you don't know the last one, go listen to some Rammstein when you go home. That's too mainstream. Alright, it's our last song. Let's do it. Alright, I really appreciate everyone hanging out. I appreciate Danny Davis. Kidding me, 1, 2, 3. That's the highlight of the night. Nothing's gonna top that. Do whatever you think you can. I got a stutter right now. I'm gonna get my 3 stutters.
I'll get
him
later.
Or if I hard to swallow that one. Let's just play one. I want to give him.
Oh my God.